A hippopotamus in a gas station, a lion roaming in a hotel, a sheep drowning a fisherman, or a woman scaring a bear away. Sit back and relax. Here are the most incredible animal attacks. One day in an African country, two men working in a restaurant were preparing for the arrival of customers. Suddenly, a huge elephant burst into the building. The elephant was visibly angry and started to knock over everything in its path with its trunk. It is true that elephants are naturally calm and kind, but when they are enraged, nothing can stop them. They even become very dangerous. Scared, the two men decide to scare the animal away by all means. They start by lighting a fire on a piece of cardboard so that the animal gets and leaves, but nothing works. The enraged pachyderm continues to turn everything upside down, taking more and more ground and coming dangerously close to the two men. One of the two men had the idea to light a torch. He then pointed it at the elephant, threatening it while approaching it, while the other man accompanied him with shouts to scare the animal. It wasn't 2 minutes before the huge elephant turned around and ran out of the restaurant. The two men have dealt with disgruntled customers before, but this one was a little too angry. He gave them a big scare. Fortunately, neither of them were hurt, because when the elephant holds someone in its trunk, it doesn't miss. From now on, they will have to expect all kinds of customers. The man you see in this picture woke up one morning and seeing the sunny weather, he decided to take advantage of it and go hit a few balls in his favorite golf course. But that day, it might have been sunny, but it was bad luck for him, because no sooner had he put down his equipment and taken out his golf club than a huge turkey came along and interfered. Every time he went to hit the ball, the animal came and attacked him, as if to take his ball. He first tried to scare it away by threatening it with a club, but it took more than that to repel this bird. His golf session was short-lived, as the man was too annoyed, and annoyed by the turkey, to pack up his equipment and leave with nothing. It's a good thing the turkey didn't beat him. He looked so dangerous. Maybe he should just go back to bed after all. A good movie on Netflix and a bag of chips might do the trick too. On these pictures, an old fisherman put his stuff down near a big lake in order to do his little weekly fishing session. He had certainly noticed the presence of sheep near him, but being used to seeing animals, it didn't bother him. At one point, wanting to throw the hook out to start fishing, the man stood up, stayed that way, holding his fishing rod firmly in his hands. Except at that moment, the huge sheep that was standing beside him suddenly decided to run into him. In doing so, the man found himself in the water in 2 seconds. The fisherman came out of the water all upset at what had just happened to him. The sheep continued to chase him away. It seemed the animal was in a bad mood that day. The man was finally able to dodge it and still got his butt kicked. I can't even imagine the pain. From now on, he'll always cover his back, his butt, by going fishing. In the Han Zoological Park in Dakar, a man was walking around and admiring the wonderful creatures in captivity. When passing by the cage of a lion, he decided to stop and observe it for a while. At one point, the visitor thought he would tease the animal a bit to see how it reacted. He reached out his hands, tickled his whiskers, provoked him, and touched his mouth. But the lion, who was obviously not in the best mood that day, or rather, who had not had his lunch plate, took the opportunity to bite violently the hand of the visitor, so violently that he didn't even want to let it go. The latter tried to remove it, but the more he pulled, the more the lion put pressure on it with its bite, which usually exceeds 400 kilograms per square centimeter. After several long minutes, the man was finally able to remove his hand from the lion's mouth, a bloody hand that will certainly have to be sewn back on, given the enormous canines of the animal planted in it. What you should know is that the lion has canines that can reach a length of 6 centimeters. Ouch, that must have hurt a lot. In any case, these scars will certainly remind him that he should never wake up a sleeping devil, or rather, lion. In the mountainous region of Utah in the United States, a young woman lives alone with her mini dog. She is a great dog lover, and for them, she is ready to do anything. One day, while her dogs were sunbathing in the garden, and she was inside the house, a huge brown bear climbed over the wall of her garden to enter the house and grab one of the dogs. As soon as she saw the beast, the young woman didn't think twice and decided to go save her babies. She runs toward the huge bear, and with her bare hands, without taking any precautions, pushes the mammal away. The bear finally loses its balance and falls on the other side of the wall. Then, to protect her dogs, she takes them one by one in her arms and brings them inside. A very brave act that not many people would have done, even with armed hands. But for that, the young American had to sprain her finger by pushing a bear of this size, and as brutally as she did, it must have been a tough job. Nevertheless, she can consider herself very lucky not to have been attacked by the bear, which by nature is extremely aggressive and dangerous, especially because of its fearsome, non-retractable sharp claws, capable of shredding any flesh in one blow. But as she says so well, the important thing is none of her babies were hurt. Now, for sure, after facing a bear with her bare hands, she can boast that she is not afraid of anything. Close your eyes and imagine you were sitting quietly on a terrace of a hotel room in Gujarat, India, where you are supposed to have a quiet and memorable stay. Suddenly, you see a strange shadow on four legs sneaking near you. As it's nighttime, you can't identify what it is. At first, you think it's a dog, but it's too big to be one. Then you hear a shrill noise pierce the stillness of the night. Someone has just screamed. You panic and quickly turn on the light on your phone to be able to recognize the beast because you suspect that it is an animal. Yes, but which one? And then you hear someone shouting, "A lion! A lion!" What? A lion in freedom? Is it normal in India? Indeed, you discover that it is indeed a lioness, a real one, who has been roaming around freely for some time in the hotel where you are staying. Because you see it, the lioness has already been around the hotel at least four times. She has been wandering around the gardens and the parking lot for a while you were sipping your cocktail. It's a good thing you didn't feel like going out for a run before going to sleep. After a few minutes, some people managed to capture the big cat, but after you almost had a heart attack, you wanted a memorable vacation. I bet you could never have experienced the same thing anywhere else. You are in St. Lucia, South Africa, to go on the safari you have always dreamed of. Today, you decide to go and fill up with gasoline, because you will have to get up early and join your group in a savanna several kilometers away from the city. While you are waiting for the gas station attendant to come and take care of you, you turn your head and see a huge hippo walking a few meters away from your car. You don't believe your eyes. You even think that it's a hallucination, and that it's only your brain that plays tricks on you because of an excess of excitement about what awaits you tomorrow. Especially since passerbys and pedestrians don't seem to be panicking at the idea of seeing the huge creature passing near them. Of course, they are mainly herbivorous beings, but it is true that they are still aggressive beasts that weigh tons. The pump attendant comes towards you, and you jump on the occasion to ask him if he saw the same thing as you. He answers with an exceptional coolness that, in South Africa, it is very frequent to see these animals roaming at night looking for grass to graze. He reassures you and tells you that you have nothing to fear and they will not hurt you. You tell him that he is already hurting you because you are so scared that you can't even start your car to leave. And you are right to be afraid because hippos are among the most dangerous animals on the African continent. They are known to fiercely protect their territory. In your case, the gas station, they do not hesitate to attack humans if they feel threatened. Moreover, they make an average of 300 victims per year. This is the main reason why they have never been domesticated by humans. This scene seems so amazing that your first reflex is to start your car and go back to your hotel. So do you still want to go on safari tomorrow? In the United States, in Northern California, an 88-year-old man living in a house in Lattimore was alone in his house one evening. At one point, he wanted to go to the bathroom, but as he put his butt on the toilet, he noticed something strange at the bottom of the bowl. The thing had the shape of a reptile with a long and thin body. It was clearly a snake that was burrowing into the pipes of his bathroom. Having a phobia of snakes, his first instinct was to call his next-door neighbor, who soon came to the rescue. Using his courage, the neighbor pulled the beast out of the back of the toilet with just his hands. The man then took the animal out of the toilet and carried it outside the house. The old man was finally able to return to the bathroom safely. Even though this traumatic episode gave him a huge scare, he will always check before putting his butt on the toilet. In 2016, the custodian of a school in Bangalore, India, was reviewing the security camera footage as usual to make sure the school was secure and that there were no intruders. Suddenly, he noticed that a huge leopard had entered the school. He then went to call for the help of the forest rangers to capture the roaming animal. The leopard had come from the nearby forest, entered the school, and ran through the corridors and classrooms, which fortunately were empty because it was Sunday. The leopard then headed for the school's swimming pool, where the rangers tried to intercept it. The ranger was one of the people who tried to approach the animal, except that when he saw that the feline was aggressive and confused by the situation, he got scared and wanted to escape by climbing the fence, but the leopard jumped on him and bit his leg before going to attack another individual. After a four-hour chase, the guards and rangers were able to trap the leopard in a room, where it was shot with a tranquilizer dart through the ventilation grill. the animal is transported to Bangarata Zoo for observation before being released back into the wild. The keeper will, unfortunately, have a scar on his leg for life, as well as a bitter memory of that day's work. When he was told to guard the school, he thought he was dealing with criminals, but never thought he would have to capture a leopard. So what do you think of these incredible attacks? Which one surprised you the most? Tell us what you think in the comments. And if you like this video, don't forget to give us a like, subscribe to the channel, and activate the bell to receive all the notifications.